What's going on, friends? Welcome back to the channel. I'm actually filming this intro after I've already had lunch, which you'll see in the next clips, but I forgot to film an intro and say hi. Welcome to today's vlog. It is a beautiful sunny day. I think it's gonna be like 75 degrees today. Whew, I'm wearing a tank top. It feels good. I haven't felt this kind of heat and sun on my skin in a while. Don't forget to wear sunscreen, not just on your face, but I'm actually starting to put sunscreen on my neck, on my hands, especially the back of your hands, because age shows in your hands and neck. We remember our face, but forget the rest of our body. So sunscreen, PSA. Anyways, hi, hello, welcome, and stay tuned for the clips of the food.
Listen, Linda.
We got our milk tea a little early today, so we can have it with our meal. This is Osmanthus oolong milk tea. Okay, this is what we really came here for. There is no name. This is from Linda's Vietnamese sandwiches. Oh, right here. Linda. Thịt nướng. Whoa, look how thin it is. Wow, okay. See that. This is the nem nung. And then you got some jalua here. If you like Vietnamese sandwiches but don't like too much like thick bread, look at this. Really thin, crispy and crunchy. First bite. You're gonna love this. It's super thin. Look at that cross section. You get the nem nung and the jalua. Oh, and all the vegetables.
Yeah.
Really? Someone just asked to subscribe to my YouTube.
Nem nung with scrambled egg.
Oh, dang, the egg is, whoa. Maybe a lot of egg. Did you hear that crunch? Did you get any of the thịt nướng? No. Oh, okay.
This is like when it's crunchy.
Oh.
When you get straight to the meat.
Ooh.
There's no like.
No fluff.
No fluff from the bread.
Yeah.
It's good.
Sometimes at other Vietnamese sandwich places, there's too much bread.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I love bread, but like some people, like he likes more filling, so this is a perfect place for it. Even though it's crunchy, it doesn't hurt your mouth, you know what I mean?
The flavor of the thin is really good.
Really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
It's like a lemongrass, I think.
Let's switch.
Yeah.
You can try my nem nung and jalua. It's simple, but I like it. Dang, yours is kind of crazy. How am I supposed to eat this? I get what you mean by the lemongrass.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
There's like an herb in it. I feel like a lot of thịt nướng is really sweet.
Why is it like a lemongrass?
This is more, yeah. It's not that sweet. This is unique.
Yeah.
Day. I'm in between some work tasks right now. I work from home, and while I have some time, I actually help my friend Sandy with her business, Glam House Cosmetics, right here. I take some product photos for her, and I kind of wanted to show you guys kind of the behind the scenes flat lay situation that I got going on. All right, so I have this desk. It's just the top of an IKEA desk. You can buy this separately and then buy legs to screw into it. So it's the perfect thing to take photos on because it's just a plain white desk. And these are the props that I use. Different types of makeup, perfume, anything that's kind of pinkish goes with the theme. And then on the side, I also have some jewelry if I need to. I also sometimes lay the lashes on top of different scrapbook designs like this. Like, isn't that beautiful? Like right there. Oh my god. And of course, we have to feature the glam bag. Look at this holographic. Let me bring you into the sun. Oh my. Look how beautiful this holographic bag is. The way it catches the light. Look at that. Oh my. It's so fun to play with this bag. Since we have more sunlight in the day, it's been really nice to take pictures. Now, I'm not limited to just like an hour of sunlight like I was in the winter. So yeah, here it is. So much fun. Sometimes I like to straighten out all the lines, but then other times it'll just be more natural, free-flowing, something like this, you know, kind of like what your real makeup table would actually look like. So yeah, it just depends on the vibe. Go check out Glam House Cosmetics on Instagram and you can see the pictures. Here we go. Demon hot. Ooh, look at that! That's huge! Look at it. Crab cheesy bread. Look at the pieces of real crab. It's super cheesy and there's huge chunks of real crab on it. Oh my god. I love how they cut it for you too. It's easier to eat.
Calamari.
Fish?
Mmm.
What?
Super thick.
I know.
Wow.
Some fish and chip place, it's like all batter.
Yeah, I was gonna say. It's like lightly. I like how this is lightly battered.
Mm-hmm.
And then the meat is thick.
A lot of meat.
Mm-hmm. Bang.
There is a lot of construction noise happening right now. Hear that? What I also like about eating here, oh, the wind, is that every time you leave your table, there's someone that comes and cleans up, so you know that it's clean every time. We are on our way to get some coffee. It's not gonna be milk tea today, but it'll be really good coffee. They have an area where people from the community that need help with food can grab these things for free. That's so sweet. Look at that.
This is called the Bay Fog from the place called Paper Moon in downtown San Jose. It's really good.
What do you think
it's
of
very
it?
Unique.
What's in it?
It's like what's Earl Grey milk tea?
Earl Grey.
With oat milk?
Oat milk.
It's like a very Earl Grey-ish milk tea taste.
Okay.
But I think a hint of lavender, like it's very unique.
I don't remember what I got.
I think you got the Menage a Trois.
Menage a Trois, but I don't know, I don't remember what's in it. It's like some kind of cold brew with condensed milk.
Is it good? Is it good? Is that this?
It's really strong.
Wow. I love Paper Moon.
It's strong, but it's not bitter. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, it kind of hits you kind of crazy.
It's like a sweetness to it. It's not, some things are just like super strong. This one's good.
The menu says that this has three times the caffeine, I think.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. It's different from like
Starbucks,
Vietnamese coffee, Leeds or anything. It's good. It's very, they have a very distinct flavor. I'm a fan. I like it. I'm gonna go back and like try everything.
Thumbnail!
What's going on?
No!
So today we got a fun film.
That's not how we do. That's not how we do on this channel.
This is how we do.
Say goodbye. That was just a little quick tour of a few shops in Japantown. But yeah, thanks for watching and see you guys next time. Bye!